Two tiny North Sulawesi Babirusa piglets have made their debut at the San Diego Zoo. With their slim, deer-like limbs, this endangered species is affectionately nicknamed the pig deer. Their native habitat on Sulawesi Island is facing severe deforestation. Fortunately, these piglets are part of the Species Survival Plan, a global initiative to reintroduce captive-bred species back into the wild. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.